So today I'm going home after 6 months of traveling around the world, and in reflecting on the experience and thinking about going home, it actually made me ask myself, what is home? I've been trying to answer this question for the past 5 hours now while clicking record and unrecord nonstop, and it's made me realize that the answer is that there is no definitive answer. See, by definition, according to Google and the dictionary, home is the place where one permanently lives. And this didn't really sit well with me when I read it, and it still doesn't sit well with me for a number of reasons. See, I grew up in a place where I've been so fortunate. I have everything that I could ever ask for and ever need, and I'm so beyond grateful for what I have and the opportunities that I have, and I haven't had to struggle in a lot of ways. But you see, I also don't feel like I'm at home. For so many people, and probably yourself as well, you can look at home and you can come up with a definition of what that is. For some people, it's the people. For some people, it's their family, their friends. For other people, it is where they live. It is their home. It is their bed. It is the place where they feel comfortable and safe. For others, it's actually the polar opposite of having anything permanent at all. It's actually being on the move. It's traveling. It's experiencing life. And this made me ponder the question of what is home? What is home? So here's me defining what home really is to me, anyways. Home is a feeling. It's this feeling that I get when I'm walking around a place I've never been before, but yet feel like I've been there for years on end. It's this feeling that I get when I look across into a person's eyes and can see that them and I are connected to the soul. It is a feeling that I get when I'm doing something that I genuinely love. It makes me know that I am where I'm supposed to be. It makes me feel ways that nothing else can make me feel. But you see, being at home is a feeling. It's this feeling where you feel safe, where you feel comfortable, where you feel as though you can be exactly who you're meant to be. It's a place where you feel like all the stars have aligned and you can sit there, kick your feet up and say, I'm home. This is home. I was always taught that home was where you grew up or where your belongings were or even where your family was, but through all of my life adventures, my whole entire perspective has changed. And this is the main reason why I'm making this video, because for everyone, home looks different.
Whoa!
Home is not a place where you permanently live. It's not where we grew up. It's not our hometown. It's not where all of our belongings are, and it's not even people, but rather it's a feeling. By this, you can see that the definition is not where you permanently live. It's actually just a place that you feel like you could permanently be. And if you don't feel like you're at home right now, if you don't feel like you've ever been at home, then maybe this is your sign to actually go find your home, to go find what home is, to define it for yourself.
Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you.
I just want you to know that no matter where you find home, you do not have to discourage yourself because you're finding it in different ways or in unique ways and unique places, because I'm personally somebody that has found home in the craziest of places with the craziest of people. And I just encourage you to go find it. Go find your home. Okay, that was super cheesy, but I had to do it. Okay. Google, 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 Google. According to Google,